fuel at our gas station in Fredericksburg, Texas.